During the past 5 years, WikiLeaks has revealed millions of secrets that governments and corporations want to hide from you. The list of revelations is long, but it includes the deaths of hundreds of thousands in Iraq, corruption and torture throughout Middle Eastern regimes, the dumping of toxic waste in Africa and other environmental catastrophes, abusive practices by the world's biggest banks, the reality of assassination squads in Afghanistan and beyond. During this time, we have withstood attacks from military and intelligence organizations, lawsuits, imprisonment, cyber warfare, and high-level calls for our assassination. But now we face our greatest challenge, a politically motivated banking blockade led by Visa, MasterCard, PayPal, Western Union, and the Bank of America. This blockade has left us with just 5% of our financial lifeline. It has wiped out, successfully, 95% of your support. WikiLeaks is entirely supported by the public. Everything we do depends on you. But these politicized companies believe they have the right to stop you voting with your wallet. They want to stop you supporting the cause that you believe in. Our network is stronger than ever before. We have thousands of pending revelations, but WikiLeaks' work takes a lot of resources. We cannot permit these banks to control our lives. And that is why we have decided to throw all our efforts into fighting these corrupt financial institutions. Join us in our struggle. WikiLeaks needs you.